see now, tie these two ends together. So you're going to find the middle point by stretching it. You find where the middle is. And then you take it with your hands, bend it down and pinch it